else. This is my natural hair. It's curly, wavy, kinky in some parts, wavier in others. I like it, but it gets kind of crazy in the summer with the frizz, and I sweat a lot. So for work, I tend to just kind of wear it up. So that's why my hair is in a bun a lot of the time. I just put it up. It's easier, but this is my natural hair. I just washed my hands, so I am all good to just show you some of the products that I have. Whenever I say products, it makes me think of Sarai. Do any of you watch Peace and Sarai ASMR? Peace and Sarai ASMR. I love her. She puts so much effort into her videos. She's awesome, but some of her videos, like when she's doing makeup videos or hauls, or especially like her Avon roleplays, which I love, she says the word product a lot, but she says it almost like as if there were an E instead of a U. She says it like products. That I've been using. outside of Hershey, Pennsylvania, so chocolate is like in me. So that's the body wash that I used today. I actually just switched the pumps out today, so it was like a combination of the shea butter and vanilla and the chocolate and coconut body wash, so a lot of aromas, but I put it in buns, but I also So has the pump. lotion is like, you put it on and you're like, well, you know. Here it is going. My legs just didn't feel like showing my whole legs in the video. Didn't feel like that was necessary. Bug bites. So many bug bites. It's one of the things I don't love about summer is the bug bites. is fragrance free, so I guess that sort of oat doesn't really come through, like no extra fragrance is added, it's just oat based. It says gently cleanses and hydrates to preserve skin's moisture barrier. And I was drawn to it because it says it is fragrance free. Sulfate free, alcohol free, and dye free. smells different because she has her moisturizer on her hands. No, look, say hi.